We're here with Coach Karn following a 5-4 victory over Robert Morris. And to start off, can you just talk about Rachel Gerona's play in the outfield and her 4 diving catches?
Yeah, I mean, Rachel is, I don't know how to say it, moving a little bit slower these days than she has been in the past. She's a little bit beat up right now, but honestly, her making those 4 diving plays saves us probably 2 or 3 runs at the end of the day. It's huge, because when those balls fall, that usually means a run scoring somewhere. So she made 4 huge plays for us.
And how about the offense? It was quiet most of the day, but it came big in the 5th inning with those 4 runs.
Yes.
And it started off with the freshman, and then, of course, Kriska and Brummett came up big with the doubles.
Yes. Yeah, I mean, offensively today, I don't think was our normal day or our best day, but we're working through it, and we have some pieces moving where I think we're going to get it started again tomorrow.
And while you didn't win the first game, can you just give me an overview of your loss to UIC?
Yeah, I mean, I thought we played pretty well with the exception of maybe 1 error. I thought we pitched well, and I think we could have hit better. Typically, we do hit better. But Marley Hanlon threw a great game against us. She kept us off balance. She jammed us when she needed to. She mixed up locations. So tomorrow, if that's who we see again, we need to be ready for that. And if not, we just need to come out and play our game.
And what's the mindset going into tomorrow and continuing to play at the tournament?
1 pitch, 1 inning at a time.
All right, thanks, Coach.
Yep.